Good evening. A warm word of welcome to everyone tonight as we celebrate Sweet Hymns of Christmas Joy by St. Matthew's youth and friends. Truly, this is a night of joy, a night of grace. Tonight is an exceptional evening. I am so glad that so many special people are able to join us this evening. As always, to absent friends, we still miss you. But tonight is all about celebrating. It brings to mind the all true words, shout for joy to the Lord. All the earth burst into a jubilant song with music. And tonight is one of those nights. Let's capture the Christmas joy. Let's create happy memories. And let's surround ourselves with songs, laughter, and friendship as we celebrate this special occasion. Have fun. Thank you for joining us. And go on. Shout for joy to the Lord like no one is watching.
So I guess you guys heard that, right? So while the kids are singing, you can go on ahead and shout with them. And now we'll have our opening prayer by Mr. William Donovan.
Let us pray. Most gracious Father, we truly give you thanks because you are the creator of heaven and earth. We thank you tonight, God, even as we come to celebrate the birth of Jesus, we come to commemoration through hymns and songs. We thank you for sending your son Jesus that we may be able to celebrate Christmas time. We speak a blessing unto each and every young person's life that participates in this program. We thank you for those that are here and those that are on their way. And so tonight, God, we celebrate you. God of praise. We celebrate you, God of thanksgiving. We celebrate you because you're the main reason for this season. And we thank you and we bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Amen.
So we're going to sing right now, O Come All Faithful. In other words,